Online stores or marketplaces offer very limited attributes that sellers can add to the sales order they receive. Many times, it becomes quite difficult for sellers to manage online sales order due to little or no scope of adding crucial information to them. Managing additional information using notes hasn't proven to be very helpful either. Therefore, Orderhive has introduced custom fields. The custom fields in Orderhive can be created for products, sales orders, and purchase orders. And there are 5 types of custom fields you can add in Orderhive: text, number, dropdown, checkbox, and date. So let's see how to add custom fields to sales order. Go to orders page and click on custom fields. Then click on add custom fields. In the next pop-up, start with naming the custom field. Let's say warehouse or shipping deadline. Then select the type of custom field. In case of drop-down, you need to add different options as well. You can enable or disable the option of marking the field as compulsory with a red star. Also, you can enable or disable the option of having custom field appear on the main page under list or Kanban view. Finally, click on create. Now you can see custom fields while adding new orders. And also you can edit the existing orders and fill in the custom fields as needed. Once done, this is how you see the custom field information on the main orders page. At any point of time, if you want to delete a custom field, open custom fields from the orders page and then click on custom field that you want to delete. Now click on delete field and the system will give you a prompt wherein you need to type the name of the custom field to be deleted. Finally, click on delete. So we just saw how to add and manage custom fields for SO. Similarly, you can add and manage custom fields for purchase order and products module as well. Hope this was a useful video. For anything more you need to know on this, reach out to Orderhive expert using the chat icon now. Happy selling!